When we first met, it was a very sunny day in April, much like today is. And even though the only reason that she actually spoke to me was to confront me and have a go at me because somebody had thrown a flip-flop at her friend, hence why they've got flip-flops in your birdcages. It is that the kind and caring support towards the nature that Sian showed there on that day for her friend that told me that she was a keeper. We have the best relationship I could wish for. And that's because our main interest is each other. Making sure that we are happy and planning our future together. I look forward to sharing all the memories that we will create as Mr. and Mrs. White. I love you. Please stand and toast to Mrs. White.